morning, everybody. We are on the shores almost of Eagle Mountain Lake. You can see the lake right there, way up on the north end by Briar, Texas. Poor little house slab today. Got 100 yards ordered. Set up and ready to go. Pretty straightforward looking, so hopefully we'll cruise through this one. And it's Friday. Been a long week, but so far we've made it without any major mishaps, but we're looking to get through today and hopefully have a good weekend. But yeah, I gotta set up. I gotta get up in here a little ways away from so I can get the boom up under these trees. And a little tight getting two trucks to me. I don't know if we can do it or not. I'll have to hug that tree over there, get on it, and then might get another one in here. We'll see here in a little bit. Hopefully they show up here pretty quick because we're ready to go. All right, we got the first couple trucks here. They're not even going to try and do two. It's pretty tight. I don't know if we could get two in here. It'd probably be faster to just do one at a time anyway. And try and finagle on them in here. Anyway, we're ready to go. Another one down. Got them lined up out here a little bit, so hopefully we can move through this. That's 50 out. They got holding on 90. They said it'll probably go 100. I see 50 more easy. Thank you. 90 out. That's the whole load. There's 100. Hoping it'll get it. We'll be right back. got the garage done. They're pulling down the front porch right now. May have enough in there with the 100-yard load. Driver says he's got maybe a half yard, quarter yard. He's gonna need a squirt here. He said a half and then he said a quarter. So he's probably got two.
You think?
Up in here and wash out. See you in a second. All right, we're all washed out, headed for the hills. As usual, you know the story. Like, subscribe, share. We'll see you on the next one.